The top NRM leadership, including the first vice national chairman of the party, Alhaj Moses Chigongo, and the secretary general, Richard Todwong, have embarked on a new campaign to engage religious leaders on educating the public on how to fight poverty. The leaders engaged the Muslim leadership at Chibuli Mosque, where they met the Supreme Mufti Sheikh Muhammad Galabuzi.
We realize as leaders we serve similar interests, to serve the ordinary people and to uplift their conditions of living. We have explained quite a number of projects in government, how the different institutions can benefit from some of these projects. As you may recall, we've also visited Buganda Kingdom, we've visited the Archdiocese of Rubaga, and today we are here, and we shall also keep visiting other institutions.
Todwong reiterated that the NRM government's mission is to enhance socio-economic development.
How we can work and cooperate together in the areas of socio-economic development. We realize as leaders we serve similar interests, to serve the ordinary people and to uplift their conditions of living. We have explained quite a number of projects in government, how the different institutions can benefit from some of these projects.
The government is focusing on sensitizing the public about government's poverty alleviation programs, such as the Parish Development Model, Emyoga, Women Funds, among others.
The mosque. I hope you're loyal cadres.
Yes, report compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.